that was. The NBA had it for years before college basketball did, and I found out that there was a Tennessee game that inspired the NCAA to institute a shot clock because, I think it was 1974, they beat somebody 11-6 without a shot clock. So apparently the strategy was to get the ball, you know, get a lead, and then play keep away. Had to be boring for the fans. But that was a game changer. That changed the whole complexion of college basketball. In football, the biggest game changer was the forward pass. You know, may not realize this, but there was a time when it was illegal to throw the ball down the field. You know, you had to hand it off and pitch it backwards and you had to run. And nowadays, everything in football centers around the ability of the quarterback to throw it down the field. Completely changed the face of the game. There was a time that we believed that our relationship with God was based on laws. And then there was a game changer, and that was Jesus. Jesus came along, and the way he changed the game, first of all, was in his teachings. He taught us that our relationship with God is based on his love, and our relationship with each other is also based on God's love. And then in his personal life, in his example, he showed us how to love one another, and he showed us how to love God. And in his final act on earth, he demonstrated just how much God loves us. And we come around this table each week to remember that. Jesus wanted us to have this time as a reminder, and he said that when we do this, that the bread is an example of his body broken for us, and the cup is his blood poured out for us. And you know that what Jesus did when he died on the cross and rose from the grave changed the world. And if you're a believer, you know that it changed your world. Will you pray with me? Father, thank you so much for this day. Thank you for giving us another day to serve in your kingdom, Lord. And thank you for this time of communion, Lord, and help us to remember you. Please bless this bread and bless this cup. In your name we pray.
Amen. Amen.